Hi, what's up you guys? It's your girl AshaKosh, and you know, I'm back with another video. If you're new to my channel, my name is AshaKosh. Welcome. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And when you subscribe, hit the notification bell so you're notified every time I make a post. With that being said, let's get into the video. Recently, I got my hair, I put my hair in passion twist, and everybody and their mama has been blowing up my DMs, my Instagram, my Snapchat, my Twitter. They've been blowing me up about my passion twist, trying to figure out what hair I use, what I did, whatever, you know, all the gist of my hair. And honestly, the reason why I didn't do a video initially on it is because you guys don't watch my videos, so it's like, why am I gonna waste my time? But with all the requests, I was like, might as well just do it. I did it with my mom. We did the crochet method. I'll link a video, a more detailed video on how you do it. My hair is jacked up. It didn't last long. I've had my hair in like this for 2 weeks, and I'm already about to redo it. So I'm going to redo it on camera as well. I'm just going to redo the perimeter because I don't know if you guys can tell, but my hair is coming out. Yeah, it's like really bad. So, yeah. I don't know, it's just not that cute anymore. So that's really why I wasn't like really into the hair. Like, and then also on top of that, I am allergic to it. I did break out. My neck is, I don't know if you guys can tell, but that doesn't look cute because that's like scars and stuff on my neck because I'm allergic to the hair. Yeah, but this is the hair I got. It's the Bohemian braid hair. Crochet braid. This is what it looks like. You guys screenshot it, you know, get it. I wouldn't recommend it, but the only reason I don't recommend it is because I was allergic to it. But you know, there's a whole bunch of companies that make this hair. I got it at the beauty supply store. It wasn't like, oh, I needed to get this brand, this particular brand. It was like whatever brand in there for cheapest amount. This was $6.49. And how many bundles did we use for my whole head?
My mom's here. We did 8, and that's the 9th.
So this is, we used about 8 packs for my hair. This is the pack of hair that we use. With the sizing, because I also got questions about the sizing. Like, I don't know, I told you I wanted medium size hair, so my mom.
We is not professionals.
Exactly, we are not professionals. That's why I'm like, you guys want me to do a video on it, just like, y'all want a video on this? This don't even look cute. Like, pictures, it probably does look cute and whatever, but in person, like, these clips aren't in just because clips are cute. Clips are in because clips, as you guys can see, my hair is coming out, so I'm clipping my hair so it doesn't look like it's coming out. So y'all want the real me? This is the real me. So my mom's in here, she's gonna show you guys how she did it. I don't even know, so.
I don't know, I just use like 4 of these little, they're kind of pre-section kind of thingies. And found that 4 worked pretty good.
For the size?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, you know, it's hard to explain what we're doing because it was just like, we just watched the video and just recreated what the video said. So it's not like, just Google passion twist, how to do it yourself, and that's how we did it. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what else to say. Continue to watch the video if you guys want to see how she did it. And again, she's just gonna do perimeter so that, you know, y'all can see what it looked like, and so I can have this hair in for just maybe another week. Because right now I think my skin has gotten used to the hair, so I'm not allergic to it. I'm not scratching as much. I mean, I'm still itching, but I'm not itching as much as I did the first couple of days. Like, the first couple of days was horrible. But yeah, let's get into the hair and taking it down, so I guess you guys can see how we take it down as well.
Oh yeah, this one in the back, I think we should just do this, the back one first, because it's horrible. Okay. Yeah, my whole, this one, one of the ones in the back, my whole hair, like, it's not connected. I don't think you guys can see, but like my hair, like, it's just tangled. It's horrible. Yeah. But you know, if you guys want this, go ahead and do it. This isn't, there's nothing professional about this. That's why I'm like, y'all want a video? This is like the most ratchetest thing.
This stuff is like being matted around your hair.
I'm pretty sure we must have just chose the most wrong brand possible to choose. There are other people online that chose different hair, but we couldn't find that hair.
Yeah, it was sold out, so it was like, well.
What's the next best hair?
And then like this hair, it gets tangled very easily with the other hair. Like, I don't know, it's very messy. So yeah, this is my hair. This is how long my hair is. Sis got inches. Okay, don't let nobody ever tell you I don't.
Okay. So we're gonna start with the little eco styler. We're just using the coconut one. Just to smooth the hair out.
So yeah, we didn't use any heat. We just washed it and I combed my hair out and put it in sections before she did it and let it really air dry in the braids instead of blow drying it because, you know, team natural. Not trying to, if we could prevent the heat, we want to. So right now she's putting a rubber band around the hair so she can crochet the hair in between the rubber band. And it helps with sectioning. You can section your whole hair with the rubber bands. Oh, the trickiest part is trying to figure out what way the hair twists, because if you twist it the wrong way, it won't. You'll just see.
Yeah, hopefully we'll get it right on the first try though. But then you just twist, and I like using the crochet method because you don't have to worry about if the twist is gonna catch, if it's gonna slide out. It's just kind of, you know, it's there because the rubber band is holding it in place.
Yeah, you guys, as you guys can tell, it's very long.
End of the hair.
Am I in frame still? Alright, so boom. So as you guys can tell, is this the right twist? I don't even know.
I think it's the wrong way.
So as you guys can tell, this is what we consider the wrong way of twisting. The right way of twisting would be more so like this, right? So as you guys can tell, there's holes in the twist. This isn't gonna last long and it's proper. Yeah, you gotta
redo it the opposite direction.
Redo it the opposite direction. And there's no right, before you start it to tell if it's right or wrong. You literally have to finish the hair until you figure it out. As you guys can tell, this is the right way. It's tighter. It's not loose at all. Your hair isn't showing because I think at the first you can see my hair coming out a little bit. Right now, perfect. Boom, boom, boom. That's how you do it. That's how we like it. We like them like this. This is what we come here for.
See if we're going in the right direction.
Yay.
Get some exercise in while you're twisting it.
Yes, that was the right way. And voila, magic. You can tell the difference. I swear you can tell the difference. Like when it first was done, it was really cute because all of them were like smooth. But like, it only lasted about maybe a week before it started to get.
Maybe we should have blow dried your hair.
You think that would make a difference?
I think it probably would have made your hair free.
This one's good. This one doesn't need to get redone, but as you guys can tell, this one does. Like, the difference, like, it's literally night and day. I know you guys see what I'm talking about. Alright, you guys, so my mom just redid, like, a couple of them,
She went in and cut a lot of the tangle parts out, so it looks kind of like refreshed. I'm not even gonna lie, it looks really good. It looks like the first day we had it. So yeah, she's still doing the last. Is this the last thing you're gonna do?
I'm gonna pack on one more, but if you want to be like,
no, I mean, whichever one you look, you think it's cute and fancy, you know what I mean? I ain't gonna press you on it. But you were just saying that maybe the next time we did it, it would probably look better, different hair.
Different hair, and just from what we learned from doing it the first time.
So yeah, you guys, trial and error. I mean, this hairstyle was really good and it was really fun to do and I really liked it. It's just like, as you guys can tell, it messed up very fast and very quick. And the hair was like,
I think the hair was too like shiny straight. If we got more kinky hair, this is, it matched the texture better.
Yeah, and I got the hair that matched my hair color because.
Yeah.
I got one B. I'm like a B.
It's like a two.
A two. I tried to tell you, you was like, no, no, no. Remember, I tried to.
I don't recall. I want to get black because I don't know if it's going to
match. I definitely got 1B, or is that the darkest one?
1B is darker.
What's the, I got a couple of ones. He was like, why are you getting ones? I was like, well, I'll get 1B. That's really what it was. Are you, you're not even going to redo this one? Oh, so she right now, for some of them, with the problems. With my hair coming out, she's just putting gel around it and she's clipping it so it looks straight.
Okay.
Brand new. Voila magic. Voila magic. So yeah. You guys can still see the fridge, but it's not as bad. You know, what girl doesn't have fridge? But yeah, that's, this is the hair.
I'm cutting this out.
You're cutting it out?
Remember, this is one.
So yeah, that's basically what she's been doing the whole time since I didn't have the camera on record. Do they have to see the end of the hair?
Yeah.
So yeah, it's booty length. You guys can see my boxers on. But yeah, booty length hair. All right. Thank you guys for watching. If you want me to do more videos like this, when I'm not really pressed on like making it as, you know, litty, but like getting you guys what y'all want. This is basically information about my hair. You know, comment down below, like, comment, you know, follow me, Mama Kosh, on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram, you know, girl trying to get 50k, and I think I might get it in the
girl trying to get 1,000. I'm at 500.
So, blow her stuff up, blow my stuff up, you know. Love you guys. See you guys in my next video. I honestly love you guys, but I am mad at you guys right now.